start.
Good morning, everybody.
Good morning.
Myself, Raman and Rajat, brothers by birth and business partners by nature. At Illuminate, we're serving in the market since 2013. And we would like to tell you about our services. We have categorized our services into five different points. Solution providers, qualified staff, on-site services, wide range of products, and adequate lighting. We'd like to elaborate these points. Solution providers. Not just average retailers, but we like to call ourselves value-added resellers, where we comprehensively handle the projects and needs of our client from conceptualizing until installation of the product. This process involves studying the client's current infrastructure, evaluating their needs, specifying the useful features of our products, and finally reaching the most important step, which is to provide the best value of the client's money. Our first-hand knowledge of our product makes us stand ahead of our competition. For example, in LEDs, there are two kinds of products in LEDs. First is COBs, which we see over here. It's like, okay, it won't come out, but basically COBs are multiple LED chips packed into a single chip for a higher efficiency. And with a reflective housing, it's a very good product for households and retail spaces and showrooms, etc. Likewise, in institutions, hospitals, and larger areas, we need diffuse downlights for an even flow of lighting in the complete room. So this is how we classify the product, identify the need, and then provide to the customer. So that is solution providing for us. And the bottom line of solution providing is to understand the requirement, fit in the right product, and provide the best out. So moving on to our next service, which is qualified staff. None of the ideas can be implemented into business unless you have the qualified staff to carry out all tasks. We have put up a team that consists of electrician, delivery boys, and lighting experts who study your needs and design your lighting accordingly. Lightings and electricals do require technical sound professional to bring out best results. This is one area and just cannot be compromised. Not just the electrical queries, we also have complete awareness of false ceilings and new age of wide panels to fit in the best possible products. We provide electricians for samplings on site to give you a better idea of the desired outcome. At some areas, we also create little mock-up rooms with the desired products installed to have the best pre-look out of the space. And this cannot be carried out without the qualified staff and a proper supervision. Moving on, next service that we provide is on-site services. To get rid of all the after-sale hassles, we provide site replacement services. We have both online and telephonic platforms to register your product complaints. As soon as the complaint reaches us, a maximum of 48 hours is taken to resolve it. A qualified electrician is assigned to the job who will visit the site and change the faulty product all by himself without bothering anybody on the site. So when you buy from us, we ensure that after sales is not a hassle for you. Next up, wide range of products. There is no fun in lighting your home or workplace until you are spoiled for choices. So we give you the best available options in the market, and also we don't shy away in thinking out of the box to up the level of your decor. Our next slide would tell you the latest trends in the market. We have always picked up the latest trends in the market. For example, the current favorite in the market is linear lighting. As you see on your screen, a very simple, neat and well-finished product which requires a good skill in installation. Another very huge trend today in the market are dimmable products. Dimmable products are also in very high demand at present. LED lights are dimmable via automation, which has to be installed, pre-installed in your electrical wiring. Our product here, manufactured by Tiswa International, brand by Usha International Limited, is compatible with leading automation providers like Schneider Electric and Legra. Landscape lighting, a very vast industry. We can provide anything and everything in landscape lighting, like poles, streetlights, etc. chandeliers, floor lamps, table lamps, wall lights, pendant lamps, everything is a part of our product range. Downlighters, new age downlighters, dimmable downlighters, and the only company in the market right now which provides your downlighter with IP65, ingress protection 65 rating, which is best suited for the washrooms. Like if there's a moisture or anything, the downlighter, the light will not get affected by it.
This product can also be used in outdoor lighting as well.
And because it has an ingress protection.
This is the product that we were talking when we were talking about dimmable products. This is the product which is compatible with the Legrand automation or Schneider automation, both the companies. And people nowadays ask for the products where they can adjust the lighting according to their mood. So this is a 9 watts product. What we can do with a dimmer or with automation, with a normal dimmer, we can bring this light to 1 watts to 9 watts, whatever wattage is requirement as per your needs.
Moving on, LED strips, cove lighting, as you can see over here, LED track lights for showrooms, even restaurants and malls.
We have done a good number of project retail outlets where the major requirements would be track lights.
Even gyms.
For the brands like we talked about, Forest Essential, Vajor,
Red Tape,
Park Avenue, these are the brands, and we have also done business with them in Pan India level through architects who have taken business for these showrooms on Pan India level. So we have supplied in Bangalore as well, in Hyderabad, Delhi, Gurgaon, Noida, everywhere.
And of course, Faridabad. Another big phenomenon in the market today is smart LEDs. We can provide LEDs which are you can connect with your mobile phone.
Wi-Fi and
even Bluetooth enabled. Both options are available. So, and without a big hole in your pocket. Otherwise, if you spend on automation, that will break your moolah. But this thing cuts all the hassles. You just install the light and connect it with your mobile phone and you're good to go. You can change the color of your light. It has a 16 million color palette. You can choose from any color. It has a camera picker. You put a camera, the color in the front of the camera will be adapted into the light. And dimming, of course, from 10% to 100%. All the features on your device.
For example, we know people who have spent around 4 to 5 lakhs on automation, on their automation just for lightings. Now, the thing is, you have all the options. You can save lakhs of your monies if you're interested in these kind of lighting, where you can dim the product, where you can adjust the wattage of the product with your phone, where you can change the color tone according to your need, whatever color tone you require. In panel lights, in COB lights, as well as in the cove lightings.
And after automation, you still might not get the features you're getting with this device. It has all the products, strip lights, COBs, everything. And all are carrying out the same features. We also deal in switches. Vihan is a leading company from Mumbai. We have all kinds of glass plates, metal plates, copper plates, everything. A very good option for home decor. The brands, this one by Usha International, Wipro and Orlo.
These are the major lighting brands we deal in. And then some few products we deal in, ceiling fans, Crompton ceiling fans, Philips lightings, Havels lighting, gold metal switches, Northwest switches, Schneider Electric, Luminous. These are
all the brands under one.
Switches brands we are dealing in.
And the last of our service that we would like to share is,
okay, this is the adequate amount of light. This is the I would say USP of Illuminate. Now this diagram explains how we suggest you that what kind of lighting you should be having at your industrial spaces, at your industrial shed, or at your residences. Now these are basically the red dots you are looking at. This is the area, shed area, what we are talking about. What we do, we take 3D designing from AutoCAD 3D design from the customer, and then we design we ask them what is the lux they require. So according to their lux level, what is the lux level required by the client, we design this pattern. The all red lights you are seeing here, these are the number of lights required for a certain lux level. This was the drawing we designed for Venus Industrial, for their plant in Sector 24. So this is the service that gives you right amount of lighting what you require. So we just take the PDF drawing and we just ask for 2 days time to give you exact number of lightings which is suitable for your place.
So ours is not like yahan itna sir lux de denge. We give it on paper and we assure you you'll
this was a recent project that we did in Grand Columbus School. उन्होंने वहाँ पे टेबल टेनिस का कोर्ट बनाया है विच इज इंटरनेशनल लेवल. इंटरनेशनल प्लेयर्स यहाँ पे आते हैं खेलने के लिए. सो दे आस्क फॉर अ पर्टिकुलर लक्स लेवल, दे रिक्वायर्ड 700 लक्स लेवल. सो वी डिजाइंड द नीड अकॉर्डिंगली एंड देन वी हैव प्रोवाइडेड दीज फ्लड लाइट्स एंड वी हैव टोल्ड देम व्हाट नंबर ऑफ लाइट्स यू शुड ऑफर एंड व्हाट इज द वॉटेज दैट यू शुड नीड ऑन अ स्पेसिफिक हाइट विच यू आर यूजिंग. सो वी जैसे कि मैंने अभी बताया था ऑटो कैड ड्रॉइंग उनसे लेके सारा ये डिजाइनिंग करके then we have given these lighting options to them.
The only condition in this project was the national level referees would come in, they installed the tables and checked the lux on the table. If the required lux was there, only then the auditorium would have been sanctioned by the referees. So we assured them and we gave them the desired lux in this project.
So finally, we would like to take up your valuable time to share some project that we have done recently. This is Metro Hospital Faridabad. All the lightings in Sector 16, both the buildings have been done by Illuminate. This is
a chain of Moti Mahal Deluxe restaurants. This restaurant is from Bhubaneswar and likewise in Rajasthan, Haryana, UP, all of the Moti Mahal Deluxe restaurants have been done by us. Same way.
This is
very familiar place. Perfect Bake Sector 15.
Which one?
Perfect Bake. And a new culinary outlet in town, Barbecue 29, recently completed by us. A very beautiful restaurant.
Yes, Barbecue 29.
This is Kapoor, you were telling to question here. Right? Rajat, sorry.
Yes, I know.
Rajat was telling.
Yes.
This is the one.
Yes, this
beautiful
is
beautiful place, we should do. Aapko lighting bhi achhi lagegi.
Where is Roshan?
In N95. This was the project very close to me, which I did 2 years back, Satya Science Engineering Hospital. This is a trust and this is a project of 12 acres and we did all the landscape, these landscape lightings, outdoor lightings, gate lights, all the internal lightings, whatever was required. This is the complete hospital that we designed for lighting.
Was inaugurated by the Honorable Prime Minister of India, Mr. Narendra Modi.
Yes.
This is the inside of the hospital.
Where is this hospital?
It's in Palwal.
Palwal.
Trust
just
है
next to Millennium Resort.
चार्ज नहीं करते, इनका डोनेशन बॉक्स भी नहीं है, कुछ भी नहीं है. और ये 1 से 18 साल तक के बच्चों का कुछ भी हार्ट का इनकी प्रॉब्लम हो तो ये फ्री में इलाज करते हैं. कोई
होम्योपैथिक है?
नहीं, एलोपैथी है. होम्योपैथी नहीं है, ऑपरेट होता है पूरा. और देयर इज अ वेरी गुड टीम ऑफ डॉक्टर्स फ्रॉम साउथ इंडिया जो यहाँ पे रहते हैं.
Echo Square co-working offices in Noida, recently completed by us. Very beautiful offices. This is the cafeteria.
These are the linear lights which we were talking about. This can be used anywhere. These are aluminium channels and inside there's a light. So mostly this is in every residences or workspaces in today's world. Everyone wants to opt for this.
Then Mithas Forever Banquet, I'm sure everybody must have visited for a wedding.
So these all...
Mithas is in Fridabad?
Yes, Mithas Forever. It was recently opened.
Some beautiful spectacular chandeliers here, you can see.
These chandeliers, these lightings, these everything was done by us.
So chandeliers, they bought it from you or from China?
Yes, from us.
No,
these are all Indian made chandeliers.
These are not imported stuff.
Ye Indian made hai,
sara. Very nice. Gosh. How much it cost?
It was somewhere around this big one, I think 10 to 11 lakhs.
Yeah. That was only the chandelier, the light part inside, that was different.
Lighting is different, this is the
cost. It's only the basic crystal alone. Then we've seen this project already.
Grand Columbus School in Sector 16, Faridabad.
and industrial lightings. If you require, we've already shown the demonstration how we do it. So, any FAQs, sir?
मेरा क्वेश्चन है बहुत सुनने में आता है व्हाट्सएप पे न्यूज में कि जो लाइट है हमारी आईज को अफेक्ट करती है तो इसके लिए कौन से मेजर्स होते हैं आपके कौन से मतलब सर्टिफिकेट्स होते हैं और वो क्या आप ध्यान रखते हैं उसमें लाइटिंग करते हैं
लाइट जो अफेक्ट करती है आंखों में ये क्वालिटी ऑफ लाइट पे डिपेंड करता है कुछ लाइट्स ऐसी होती है जो लो क्वालिटी होंगी वो रेडिएशन बहुत ज्यादा फैलाती है दैट डिपेंड्स ऑन द क्वालिटी ऑफ प्रोडक्ट बट मार्केट में ये चीजें बहुत कम लोग समझते हैं बिकॉज एवरीवन डिपेंड्स ऑन व्हाट प्राइस इज तो ये फर्क होता है देयर आर अ लॉट ऑफ की फीचर्स जिसमें हम आपको एक्सप्लेन कर सकते हैं कि हां इस लाइट में रेडिएशन कम है इस लाइट में रेडिएशन ज्यादा है तो दैट डिपेंड्स ऑन अब हम कुछ भी अगर बात करें देयर इज लाइट है थोड़ा हीट भी करती है चाहे इवन एलईडी है थोड़ा हीट तो करती है दिस इज ऑब्वियसली हार्मफुल लेकिन इसके बिना हमारा गुजारा भी नहीं है तो उसमें ये होता है कि हम किस तरीके से लाइट को एक तो डिजाइन करते हैं और कितनी आपको यूज करनी चाहिए इन चीजों पे बड़ा ध्यान दिया जाता है और ये क्वालिटी का जो मेन एक वो होता है कि जो लो क्वालिटी प्रोडक्ट होगा वो रेडिएशन बहुत ज्यादा फेंकेगा तो दैट इज द
अनदर वेरी सिंपल सॉल्यूशन टू दिस इज एक बेसिक लाइट है हम उसको ऐसे देखेंगे तो हमारी आंख में जरूर लगेगी ऑल वी डू इज उसकी प्रोफाइल चेंज कर देते हैं फ्रॉम अ फ्लैट प्रोफाइल वी कन्वर्ट इट टू डीप प्रोफाइल
वही मेरा एक्चुअली सेकंड क्वेश्चन था कि क्या आपको रीजन होता है कि हम लाइट सीधे आंख पे ना आए कुछ ना कुछ
ये जो प्रोडक्ट है अब आजकल आप देखेंगे जो मार्केट में नए हैं इसकी यहाँ ये पीछे तक पहले होता था बिल्कुल फ्लैट यहीं पे लाइट होती थी अब ये इसका पीछे जो रिसेस्ड है डीप रिसेस्ड का इसका पर्पस ही यही है कि ये आंखों को लाइट पे चुभने नहीं देता अगर आप यहाँ ऊपर ही लाइट लगी और लाइट के आप थोड़ा सा साइड पे भी खड़े हैं तो आपको लाइट दिखेगी ही नहीं बस इफेक्ट दिखेगा नीचे
यू कैन सी जस्ट अबाउट
This is
deep profile itself.
This is the benefit of deep profile housings.
Most of the hotels use deep profiles, and even residences today. Anybody else?